Tanvi. I'm here to express my views on women empowerment. A strong woman is 100% herself 100% of the time. The strongest action for a woman is to love herself, be herself, and shine amongst those who never believe she could. Indian culture gives many women the utmost respect. Women play an important role in the society. The whole family is dependent on women for its daily activities. Many of our gods are female and worshipped by many faithful people. The goddess of wealth is Lakshmi, the goddess of power and strength is Durga, and the goddess of wisdom is Saraswati. There was a tradition in ancient Indian culture of Satiprata, Nagarvadu system, dowry system, sexual violence, domestic violence, Pardaprada, wife burning, workplace sexual harassment, child marriage, child labor, Devadasi Parda, etc. All these kinds of evil practices are attributable to society's dynamic male superiority and patriarchal structure. In order to really give women empowerment to Indian society, the main cause of evil practices against women, that the hierarchical and male dominated social structure needs to be understood and abolished. It must be open minded to reform the old mind of women along with democratic and other legal provisions. If we want to empower women, then domestic violence has to be stopped at any cost. If we wish to see a nation that develops economically on the global front, then it is very important to have women empowerment. Quality education is the key to women's empowerment. Slowly, with the increase in literacy level and awareness, society has started giving importance to education. Many parents today want to educate their daughters equally as their son. Many women today are scientists, lecturers, collectors, etc. The women empowerment also means when the society will also accept women as decision makers for the economic and financial decisions of the family, we shall encourage every woman from the all sections of society to make their own decisions. They need not take permission from men. Jhansi Lakshmi Bai, Mother Teresa, Indira Gandhi, Kiran Bedi, Saina Nehwal, Mary Kom, Sheila Dabre, Fatima Bevi, Bachendra Pal, etc. increased the willpower of women and made India very proud. The government and several NGOs are making efforts to empower women by creating awareness. But the true meaning of women empowerment will be achieved when gender inequality will be eliminated. Women represent half the world's population, and gender inequality exists in every nation on the planet. Until women are given the same opportunities that men are, entire societies will be destined to perform below their true potentials. The greatest need of the hour is change of social attitude to women. Thank you.